Good morning, it's Callie, and greetings from Mother Ocean, my favorite place. As you can tell, I am back in Santa Monica, and this is another edition of Creating in the Time of Corona. So a lot has happened since I last connected. You know, I've spent the last month in Maryland with my parents, and that has been wonderful because it really gave us an opportunity to connect, to really catch up and to see, you know, what their needs are currently. And also very special as I was able to be there to celebrate their 50th wedding anniversary on the 31st of May, which was wonderful. So, but I'm happy to be home. The mermaid is happy to have my feet in the sand once again and excited for what is to come. So I'm here for 2 weeks in Santa Monica. I'm able to see the sand and the beach, my beautiful Mother Ocean, every day as I'm staying with a friend at their condo right on the beach, which is lovely. I can walk here, which I love. And then I moved to my beautiful new home in Carlsbad, and I'm so excited about that. I'm so excited about creating this new space, having the space, a lot of space, to really create my own personal sanctuary. So my question for you today is, what is it that you're looking to manifest over this, you know, next period? We're all on the journey and we have a choice. We have a choice whether to remain complacent and go on with things the way they are in our comfort zone, or we have a choice to take that leap of faith and to move forward. And I'm a true believer in always moving forward. So I'm excited to see what you have planned, and I can't wait to update you next on my big plans for my business, Tower 15 Productions. So hope you're having a great day. Stay safe, stay healthy.